All right, the Creole Tomato Festival kicked off today with a marching band and dancers dressed as tomatoes. Festival goers enjoyed a ton of Creole tomato-inspired dishes like fried green tomatoes, crab-stuffed tomatoes, and Bloody Marys. The festival has wrapped for today, but it will continue tomorrow from 11 to 5 at the French Market.